guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now it is like 3 a.m. I couldn't sleep because I drank a cup of coffee, actually 2 cups of coffee, but that's not the point. I'm actually gonna go downstairs to make some coffee because I ran out of water. Yes, I do have a coffee maker in my room because I love coffee. And my parents are sleeping, by the way, and my whole family, so I have to be quiet. But actually, I don't care. Anyway, so my mom has been like yelling at me for quite a while to clean my room. I'm not a messy person. I'm actually pretty like organized and stuff. You know, like I'm going through something right now and I just don't feel like need to clean my room. So my mom has been like yelling at me, and like she comes in the morning, like before she goes in, she's like, yeah, go clean your room. You know, so she's been like yelling at me for quite a while now. I have a bunch of like clothes scattered around because I got a bunch of packages from like companies and stuff, and it's just like I'm so lazy. Like, it takes so much time to hang clothes, like, you don't understand.
Actually, before we go downstairs, I'm gonna show you like a glimpse of like my room. This is like so bad, especially this is like, I'm gonna explain this real quick before I know head ass, right? Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. I don't even know why I wrote that. But anyways, that's totally not me. Let me explain this real quick before someone's like, how could like one person be like that? This is like from Forever 21, and like I was in a hurry and stuff, and I couldn't find my cell phone. I accidentally put it in the box. So I was like in a hurry and I was just like trying to like find it, and I just, you know, I just didn't have time to put it back in the box. So anyways, now we're gonna go downstairs and make some coffee. I hate coming downstairs because like it's so sketchy downstairs. Like, I swear if something moves, I'm gonna flee. Yeah, I'm not gonna face the camera that way because I don't want to be editing this video just to like see something. Like, yeah, we're just gonna close that door. Definitely not. That's a no from me. I got Jesus on my side. I just got some chills. Okay, we're gonna head back to my room after I snap my boo. I'm just kidding, I don't have any boo, guys. So we're back in my room. So I'm gonna use this box as a trash can, because my trash can's full and I totally forgot to like go downstairs and like grab a trash bag. And I don't want to go downstairs now because like I was making jokes like earlier. I was like, yeah, if there's a ghost here, come and get me. I got this from Forever 21 too, but I might sell this off of Poshmark. If you guys don't know what Poshmark is, it's an app where you basically sell and buy clothes. I've also talked about this app like many times. Like, when I say many, I mean many. Like, I use this app 24/7. Like if you literally check me, like, I'm updating it, you know, doing my thing. I always get sent clothes, and you know, half of the time I don't use it. Usually if I use the item, I'll donate it, but if it's like something that's brand new, I'll sell it off of my Poshmark account. And let me tell you guys, I also sell these items for cheap. Like, this could be like $45, I'll sell it for like $5, because like, you know, I got it for free, and it's just like, you know, as you guys can see right here, this is my Poshmark account. It's really easy to use for Poshmark, and the app works so quickly. Also, the app is totally free to download. It's simple to set up and everything. You don't just have to sell clothes. You can sell like purses, sunglasses. You can get things from Nike, Adidas, Forever 21. So if you guys want to download the app, it will be a link down below in the description box. Also, if you guys do decide to like download this app, make sure to comment down below your guys' closets, and we can like all check each other's closets out. So some of the items I'm gonna like get rid of, I didn't use this, but sadly it doesn't fit me and I'm too short for this dress, but it's a long dress. It's a halter top and it has like a slit right here, so I'm gonna sell this off of my Poshmark since it's brand new. It still has the tag. I also got these heels from Forever 21, but I got big feet, so like this does not fit me. I think this is 4 inches, I'm not sure, and I can't even walk in like normal shoes, so I don't even think I can use this. So I'm gonna sell this off of Poshmark as well. Also, I'm gonna be selling this yellow dress right here. I did use this and stuff, but like only just to take a picture in it, and I'm not gonna use it like ever after that, you know. If you guys want to go check out my closet, it will be linked down below in the description box as well. Okay, gosh, I didn't think this would take so long. Okay, so we're in my closet. The lighting in here is like crap. Oh, this would be such a cute thumbnail. I'm sick, by the way. I feel like the whole like going vegan thing is what's making me sick, because like there's no other reason for me to be sick right now, because I haven't been showing up to school. So like those nasty people at my school can't make me sick because I'm not there. But anyways, I haven't been going to school. I know I've been slacking already. I don't know why I did that. I hate my toes. Does anyone else like do that? Like, I hate my toes so much.
Okay, so we're done cleaning that stupid closet. And now we got to get the box of trash and put...
When my mom watches this, she's gonna be so proud of me.
This is one of my vegan meals I have to eat, by the way.
So I have more sunglasses than this, but all of them are in my car. I think like 5 of them are in my car because this is too small to like hang them. So I have to go buy like 3 more to make like a bigger one. But each one is like 10 bucks. Who the heck is up at this time? It's just my bank account telling me how much money I have.
See, this is supposed to be my closet. Okay, so now I want coffee. Huh? Okay, so now we're going to clean my makeup area. We're gonna throw away makeup because I don't need half of the things in here, like literally. Shout out to Anastasia Beverly Hills though for sending me this palette. Okay, there's like, I don't even think there's anything. There's nothing in here anymore. Story about this, I tried buying another L'Oreal Mercier translucent powder, but I actually got the wrong one. I got this like glow one, which is glittery. I hate it so much. And this was like, how much was this, like $34? Like the small ones, I think they're $34, I forgot. Oh, I should have got some wipes so I can wipe this down. I guess this is like a half cleaning my room. Okay, I have some mini ears, but it's broken, so we don't need that. What the hell? I have an iPhone 4. There's an iPhone 4. Under here. Oh no. Oh, look at this, guys. It's a magic eight ball. Am I awesome? It is certain. Oh, so that's fine. I literally like have chocolate. I got a Nerf gun in here. You know, I bought this for the times where I just like, ow, that actually hurt. I got some lighters in here. Oh, clean. Hey, okay guys, so like I'm basically done cleaning my room. I'm not gonna make my bed because I'm gonna hop in my bed like in like 2 seconds. I cleaned everything. I mean, I didn't like clean like deeply clean my room because like I said, I'm pretty organized, so it's just like, you know, simple things. Like everything was just like crazy around my room. Anyways, mom, here you go. I cleaned my room. You're welcome. But anyways, guys, this is basically the end of the video. Also, don't forget to check out Poshmark. It is linked down below in the description box. And my Poshmark account is also linked in the description box as well. So, you know, just letting you guys know, it's free to download. Poshmark is basically like thrifting, but like not having to go anywhere. Also, comment down your guys' closet so we can all check each other's closets out. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Do it till it's last. Hanging on too bad, call me.